We're joined here today with Johanna Eidensten after a 5-1 win over Williams today. Johanna, just talk about the game. Second period, like you said, you guys had to kill a lot of penalties.
Yeah.
Talk about how you guys were able to be so successful on those penalties. You even scored a goal on being shorthanded today.
Yeah, well, as I said, we had a great people. The ballers were playing, they practiced a lot together. I didn't know what they were doing out there. They help each other communicate. I think we were a successful people. Yeah, well, as you said, so we scored before we get fired, so, well, that's great.
Also, you had your first career goal today. Talk about how that feels and just describe the play for us.
It feels great. I feel like finally it's come, so hopefully keep going. It was a good play from Olivia Nystrom. We came like 2-1 to make the play. Luckily I got it in.
And looking ahead, you guys are traveling to Middlebury here pretty soon. Talk about what your game plan is going into that game. Thank you very much, and good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.